Hi there. Today I'm going to show you how these two trick cards work. They're actually very easy to do. And this is the Svengali and this is the blank deck. We'll start with the blank deck. It comes with instructions, two little pieces of paper. We'll set that cardstock aside. And you can show these cards blank from top to bottom, every one of them, right? Okay. Spread them out and say, look, there's practically nothing really there. I mean, just blank papers. But if you concentrate on one card, sometimes you could actually see that card. If you would concentrate on the back, you might see the back too. You see the ones in the center, they're pretty much just blank pieces of paper. But the cool part is that you can see that one and that one at least. Now, if you concentrate, wave your hand over the cards, they magically turn into regular cards. See, now you can see every card. That's because your mind is thinking of all the cards. Now you can see them. But you know they're not really there. They're make-believe. You see that one card was actually a blank paper. The one over here was also blank too. As a matter of fact, the entire deck, if you look carefully, they were all blank papers, every one of them. You thought you saw cards, but there was nothing really there. It was just in your mind. Good little trick. Very easy to do. Very good card stack. Comes with instructions, two little pieces of paper. I'm not going to show you how the trick works because magic depends on secrets. But the most I can tell you is how it works. So you can see it's very easy to do. The most I can say is that if you riffle the card this way, they look blank. All I do is put one card on top, turn it around, and now you can see them all regular cards. I'm not going to say why it does it, how it does it. Turn it back around nicely squared, and it looks like all blank paper. You could even spread these cards out. I mean, it's a really good trick, Dick. Amazing. I mean, you know, it's a good trick. But it comes with instructions. I won't ruin it for everybody. It's very easy to do. So those who buy it, it comes with instructions, shows you exactly what I did and how I did it. And good quality cards. And now we'll go to the Svengali deck. Oh, over 100 years old. And still one of the best card tricks ever invented. And the way it works is these are the box. It comes with instructions. Shows you about 10 magic tricks, maybe another 10 tricks in the other instructions. But good quality cards. Very easy to do. The way it works is that I always ask somebody, say, hey, say to stop. Say stop anywhere you like. They say stop right there. You tell them, look at that card. Remember it. They look at it. It's the king of clubs. Put the rest of the cards over it so your card is somewhere in the center. You drop it. Shake it around. Make sure it's really lost. And just by feel, right back to the top. That's your card. Now I'll do it again and I'll show you how it's done. It's very easy to do. I'll cut it in half. I'll leave it sticking out a little bit so you can see that king actually goes right in the center. Drop it, shake it around, and just by feel, yep, that should be it. I'm gonna tell you the real secret. The way it works is actually, there's two cards. I sometimes use three cards. I've actually seen magicians use the whole deck of cards. They're all the same card. But you know, that would be cheating. I like to use just one card, because if you look at it, it looks better when they're all different, right? But I'll tell you what, I'll do it with a different card. How's that? Just say stop one more time. Okay, stop right there, look at that card. Stop right there, look at that card. Say, well, get another one. That's a, you can get that one, or just get that. I'll give you an easy one. Get that three of diamonds. That's a good number, right? It's always the same card. Go like that, and it jumps to the top. There's only one king. They think they see more than one, but I think they're seeing things. That's a good little trick deck. Very easy to do, even though they look like regular cards. I'm not going to say the whole secret. These are special magician's cards. The way they work is that if you hold it like this, you riff them like that. This is riffing. If you could do that, you could do the trick. Because anywhere you stop, you tell them, look at that card, remember it. And they're always going to get that king of clubs. You say, stop, then look at that card. You stop right there and tell them, look at that card. It's always, get that, you can get that, the three up. It turns into the same card. You can make it jump to the top. Actually, all it is just that one way that looks like regular all kings. Turn around the other way, and now they all look like regular cards. But special magician's cards, very easy to do. I won't say why it does it, how it does it, but anywhere you stop, you tell them, look at that card, it's always going to be that one king. Very easy. If you could do this, you could do the magic trick because it works by itself. But it's a self-working card trick. Very easy to do. It comes with instructions. Good quality stock paper. I mean, really good stuff. So, and a little box, nice fancy cover. And it has some other instructions in here. And I hope you liked it. And that's for the Svengali deck. Of course, the auction is for both the trick decks. For the Svengali deck. Oh, a little clumsy here. Svengali deck and the Magic Blank deck. I hope you like it. Thank you so much.